Hello my people, welcome back to our another video. Guys, this video is about Houzez WordPress theme, real estate WordPress theme. In this video we will go through step by step how to set up Houzez theme, how to import demo and some other option. If you're a real estate company, if you are single agent or freelancer, I would recommend you Houzez theme. If you're looking for discount, you can check link in description. You will get nice discount upon purchasing Houzez theme. So let's get start our video in the WordPress dashboard, where we will install our Houzez theme. We will set up basic setup Houzez theme functionality, and we will import all the plugins, and we will review some of the demo content. So let's get start with basic. We will go to setting and permalink to check if our permalink is set to post name. We always set to post name. This is highly recommend, and save changes. Next step is we will go to appearance and theme section, where we will upload our Houzez theme. As I already uploaded this one, but let me show you here. Click on add new theme, upload theme, and here you have to pick your Houzez theme zip file. Okay, let me select my zip file here. Okay, and click install now. Once you purchase your Houzez theme from elementor market, you will get zip or rar file in your elementor dashboard. You have to, if you are going to install rar file, or you have to extract those files into somewhere on your computer or desktop, because we need to go into inside that folder. We have to look this zip file, another the particular rar file or zip file. So as I already activate that thing, let me replace active with uploaded. So this is our successfully uploaded, and we will activate our theme right away. If you want me to ask regarding upload your theme file or rar or zip file, if you are facing any issue, you can let me know in comments. I will definitely help you. Okay, so here it will ask to install some of the required plugin to enable Houzez theme functionality. Let me click on begin install plugin, and you can see here we have a huge list of plugins. We will select all, because all these plugins are required. Some of them required, some of them are recommended. Example, one click demo import will help us to import Houzez theme demo. We have MailChimp for marketing, we have Houzez CRM, Houzez theme functionality, which is really required to enable functionality, login and register, all the plugins we required. So let me bulk select to install and apply. Now we will wait till all the plugins successfully installed on our WordPress dashboard. It may take some time. I always recommend, please do not refresh your page while you are installing your plugin or theme file. So we will wait here. We almost complete installing all the plugins. Okay, we have only left two plugins. We will wait. Yeah, we successfully install all the plugins. Okay, perfect. So next step is, let me show you here. Okay, next step is here. We will go, you will see Houzez option here. In the WordPress dashboard, you will see Houzez option and plugins. Click on that, where we will see all the status of our plugin if already installed. Yes, as you can see, all the plugins are installed, but we need to activate all these plugins and functionality. Click on activate one by one. As you can see, we have required That means that particular plugin is really required by the theme. Some of are recommended. Let me click on one click demo import as well. Also Elementor page builder. I need to activate all these. You can also activate slider revolution to build beautiful slides. But if you want me to build a business or this real estate website for your business, I already have a professional team for that. You can contact us by email. We will give you nice quote and provide you ready complete project for your business. So as you can see, we have successfully activated all the plugin. Now let me refresh once. If I refresh once, as you can see under the houses, we have a lot of options right now available. So as all these options are functionality we activate on our theme. So next step is here. Let me show you. We also have real estate option under the houses. We have a property, we have a type of property, label, country, state, city, area, agents, every option available, even the packages. Okay, let's go with downside, and under the houses you will see demo import option. Click on that, scroll down, and you will see all our demo content. Before you choosing your demo content, you can review one by one all the demos. If which one demo you like, you can go with. Let me show you the default one here. Okay, we have a listing option, property option, pages, nice menu options. And also we have create a listing to create a single listing. We also have display latest and featured properties. We can display all the properties here. But in part 2, we will customize our house's theme. I will also show you how to make all these sections, how to add more stuff, beautiful stuff on your front page. We will go through step by step in next video. In this video, we just install and import the demo content. As you can see, we have inquiry type form, purchase, or you want to rent. You have to fill up all the information and click submit. We also have category type like apartments, villas, single family home, all the required categories here. Meet our agents, agent options, the testimonial, and beautiful footer. Okay, let's check out number 2 demo content. Okay, yeah, this look very nice, and we have a nice search option in the front page for rent, for sale. You have to just provide your budget, select property for location, how many bedrooms you're looking, your budget. That's all you have to click on search. That will provide you very relevant results for the property your customer looking for. Downside, we have a feature listing and residential categories, property categories. Okay, I think this looks nice. Even we can make multiple section of these categories. Explore city, meet our agent. Okay, you can go with any demo. Okay, we have houses, different menus. Let me check this one, if how it look like. This look nice. We have a keyword. We can provide the keyword like we are looking for villa or apartment in particular area. We just have to provide the keywords. As you can see right away, it's Ajax searching right away. This looks very nice. If we scroll down, we have a property admin panel, fully responsive. Yeah, if you are creating plan for your people, if you're a real estate agent, if you are running starting this business and you want to allow people to submit their property on your website, then they have to pick any plan here. You can mention all the plans in the text in the home page here. Looks nice. Then you can go with this one theme. Okay, this one demo. Okay, But this functionality is also available in other demo contents. Okay, you can go with any demo you like. So I think I will go with this one. Looks nice. Nice search options. Okay, let's click on import demo. After we select our demo content, click on import demo. We will scroll down. We are not going to choose any option here. Continue and import. That's all our work for now. This will import all the content on our WordPress site as demo content. Later on, this in part two tutorial, we will customize the theme demo content. We will write our own properties. We will create own categories. We will create own agents. We will create plans. Everything will be included in part two video. Once we already launch our part two video, you will able to find link in description. If you not find the link description, that means video not yet ready. Okay, so if you are enjoying my video, please hit the subscribe button, like and share my videos. So as you can see, we are importing our content. We will wait here. This may take some time, but we have to wait. While you are importing your demo content, please never click refresh option or refresh your WordPress dashboard. This may create some problem in your website or break your layout or content in the homepage. As you can see, we have successfully imported our demo content. So let's go to check our website, how our website look like. As you can see, our website looking nice now. We have to wait till all the pages going to display. Okay, looks nice. Okay, we have search options. We have a property downside, but we have to customize it step by step. We have a plans, we have a category, family, home, apartments, villas, and we can create more like this. Explore cities. Okay, everything looks good. Okay, the upper side not showing because we have to still set up the basic theme settings as well as the banner here. Okay, in a next two part video, I will provide you complete tutorial about the Houzez theme customization. That will be longer video, more than 1 hour, maybe nearby 2 hours. So I will able to teach you well about Houzez theme. So I hope you like this video. Please, for the next video, you can find link in description or wait for the link. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Thank you.